And this morning, we are turning our attention now to the tropics.
Meteorologist Amy Sweezy is in, and we're keeping a very close eye now on Igor.
That's
okay,
the one.
Sorry about that.
But there are three, that's right. And it does get confusing, I tell you, to try to keep everything straight. We've got three storms that we're watching. Igor is actually strengthening. It is a Category 4 and is really powerful and is going to stay at least at Category 3 status for the next several days. Now, we have Julia that's actually weakening. It's still a hurricane, but it is going to keep falling apart as it moves quickly to the northwest. And then we have Carl. Carl is still a tropical storm, not a hurricane, but it could be a hurricane before making a second landfall south of South Texas. Here's Igor. Winds are at 145 miles per hour. Look at this. Through today, through tomorrow, through all day Saturday and into Sunday, keeping that Category 3 or higher status. This is going to be a monster of a storm. Bermuda watching it closely. Julia will be falling apart through the day today and tomorrow and curving well away from us. Meanwhile, Carl is getting steered to the west. Could be a hurricane before making a second landfall. And what's steering Carl west is this big ridge of high pressure that's actually in control of our weather here today. We'll have those breezy east winds again, a little bit lower humidity, and a couple of coastal sprinkles, which we've actually seen already on the radar. So you can track them this morning by zooming in on our interactive radar. Just go to WESH.com.